Jazakumullahu khairan. May Allah increase in your knowledge and strengthen memory power. Now, I would like to call upon host Afsheen and Mysara for Makharij and Huroof presentation.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Glad to announce that in our today's program, we are going to have a beautiful presentation of lesson 4 from Al-Qaidatun Nuraniya by our students who have successfully finished Al-Qaidatun Nuraniya. They will explain us about the Arabic letters and the articulation points of the particular letter, inshallah. The Quranic articulation points. Five major areas of the human bodies are used to pronounce different letters. There are 17 different articulation points for the 28 original letters and the mother letters. Now, I would like to hand over this program to Mysara.
Jazakallah khaira Afsheen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. First and foremost, I would like to call upon Abdullah to explain us about the mad letters.
Mad letters are alif, waw, ya. A fatha must be present on the letter before a silent alif. A dhamma must be present on the letter before a silent waw. A kasra must be present on the letter before a silent ya. Al alif as-sakinatu al maftuhu ma qablaha. والواو ساكنة الملموم ما قبلها والياء ساكنة المكسور ما قبلها
ما شاء الله Abdullah, you have immense knowledge in this small age. Jazakallah khaira. Next, I would like to call upon Abdul Aziz to explain us about the throat letters.
Throat letters are Hamza ha, Ayn ha, Ghain kha. The throat, it has three articulation points for six different letters which are pronounced from the deepest, middle and close part of the throat. Hamza ha, sound produced from the deepest of the throat. Ain ha, sound produced from the middle of the throat. Ghain kha, sound produced from the close to the throat.
MashaAllah Abdul Aziz, you have given a wonderful explanation about the throat letters in this short time. Jazakallah khaira. Next, I would like to call upon Mubashir, Safeeq and Khalid to explain us about the tongue letters.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am the tongue letters group. The tongue letters are divided into four sections. Four points. Point number one, the far tongue. Aqsal lisan. Point number two, the middle tongue. Wasatal lisan. Point number three, the side tongue. Hafatal lisan. Point number four, the tip of the tongue. Tarafal lisan.
Subhanallah, it's really amazing to know the boneless part of our body has such a great value. Jazakallah khaira Mubashir, you have given an amazing explanation.
The letter of the tongue are divided into two points. Point number one, the far tongue. Aqasal lisan. Qaf, kaf, aqal, ak. Point number two, the middle tongue. Wasatal lisan. Jim, shi, ya. Aj, ash, ay.
MashaAllah, Shafiq has given a stunning explanation about the divisions of the tongue and the letter arise from it. Jazakallah khaira.
The letter of a tongue I divide into two points. Point three, the side tongue. Hafutul lisan, dode, og. Point four, the tip of the tongue. Taraful lisan, noon, ra, lam. And ar, al.
MashaAllah Khalid, you gave us an easier way of the difficult letter in an amazing way. Jazakallah khaira. Next, I would like to call upon Waheeb to explain us about the lips letters.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. I am lip letters. The lips have two articulation points for four letters. Point number one, ba, meem, waw. Point number two, fa. Ab, am, au, af.
MashaAllah, Waheeb explained us about the letters pronounced between the two lips in a simpler and best way. Jazakallah khair.